27-year-old Harold Torres Orocho of Warroad, Minnesota, has been charged with felony domestic assault by strangulation. According to court documents, on June 26, an officer responded to a Warroad apartment for a domestic. A female reported being choked out by Orocho. The female stated he had one hand on her throat and covered her mouth with the other hand to keep her quiet. The officer reported the female victim showed evidence of being strangled. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.